guess you've been to a lot of rumbles cornering your brother, but this is your first time in the Sidemount. How does it feel?
Awesome. I'm really good.
Coming into this fight, a lot of people don't know your opponent took this fight on about an hour and a half, 2 hours notice. You accept it, so that's pretty honorable in itself. But coming into it, not knowing anything about your opponent, what was your strategy?
Ground and pound, baby.
Now later tonight, Mark the Bone Castle and beating out of the fight for the welterweight championship. Are your eyes on that fight at all for maybe what's down in the future for you?
Maybe sometime I would mind get a title fight. House is for my gym. All of our fights come for. So it's up to handle.
Sounds good.